C3 1973 Stingray Corvette with its sleek design and sexy curves. It has such an iconic silhouette. People recognize this car from super far away. And the red color, love the red. The red in the C3 series is just gorgeous.
The 1973 Corvette was the year that started a transformation from muscle car to touring sports car. It was the last of the chrome bumper vets. It was the only year that a rubber front bumper and a chrome rear bumper were used at the same time, which makes the 1973 Corvette quickly identifiable. The 1973 Corvette added new creature comforts and safety improvements such as reinforced side beam doors, radial tires, and increased sound insulation. Ordered with nearly 20% of the cars, the high compression L82 engine was introduced. This optional high performance small block engine was designed to come on strong at higher RPMs while keeping the car nimble. In 1973, Car and Driver magazine stated, "When it comes to making a choice, the L82 is the engine we prefer." This small block engine contributes to a fine sense of balance in the Corvette, which is rare in any grand touring car. Road and Track magazine wrote, "If the 1973 Corvette is equipped with the right options, it is a pleasant and rewarding car to drive and is one of the best Corvettes we've ever driven."
The C3 is so much more refined. It used to be kind of considered just a muscle car. And now it's a little more touring. It really goes like off the line. Boom! I can't get over how nice and smooth this car is. For being so low to the ground. You know you're in a race car.